fellow neighbors, welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. Last time we left off, we met with the leader of, I guess he's the leader of this tribe. That's a lot of merchants. We have got some new weapons, some new ammo, some new gear, a whole bunch of new stuff. We're currently about to do... one main quest. We have the City of the Sun still going on, so we're about to go do that. Now, just gonna check out what we have here.
To live by.
Sun and I could find Olan at the extraction site.
Sure as the sun's rising.
There are a lot of merchants. Long way to the extraction site, excavation site. Looks like there's a party going on. Maybe we should go check it out. Alright, hold on, I can't see anything.
For the trail.
With a sun like your face.
Just about heading up on our destination now. We got some big boys over here.
Look at the Sawtooth right in half.
Not expecting to run into these things so soon. Or not at all. That was something. Let's try and just avoid them, because I'm not that strong to take care of them. This was going to be that difficult to take down one of those things. I mean, I've took down bigger, but these new weapons are going to be taking some use to, at least I know that. Sorry, hold on, can we fast travel? Alright, fast travel.
With some Osiram girls.
Right, now I won't I'm not going to make that same mistake twice and just keep on going. Miss over the campfire. I'm going to save at that campfire while we're on our way. Actually, is there any crafting I could do?
It's a bit frivolous, isn't it?
I'm sorry, did you guys just say the same thing? Are you like your brain lengths and different or something? Going. I know what's going on in that back.
That'll help.
Now there's three of them. Four of them. Oh, this can't. I actually have to go through these guys.
They were made in. I could learn to override them.
Yeah, because it's going to be difficult just to try and fight them. Alright. We're back on the right track. Oh. Bull. I'm not trying to take you guys off, I just want...
With those legs, that machine looks as fast as it is loud. I'd better be careful.
Body's weakness is... Good.
Heard something above.
Oh my gosh. Not you guys. There we go. That's right. Good boy. Alright, are we done running into trouble? Can't really go around either.
I know you're there. I can smell it.
No, you don't. No, you don't.
We might have trouble.
Come to me.
This will be useful later.
This is what you intend. To bring these ancient things back to life.
Their power serves us.
Demons from beneath the ground. It's a nightmare.
Nightmares. Yes, the worst dreams of our enemies come true. Yes, rise!
Things will destroy us all.
They will only destroy our enemies and bring us back the lands that were taken.
Stop working.
Search the area. We may have intruders.
Forgive this intrusion, Aloy. You left me no choice.
Who is this?
An interested party. Now, the focuses are disabled, but I don't know for how long. The rest is up to you.
Who is this?
Something up there.
Kill her!
No, you had your chance.
Sorry guys, just trying to figure this out, how did I go about this. I'll be able to take out the cultists quietly and silently.
Wait, what was it?
The Nora girl lives.
Kill her!
No, you had your chance.
Thank you.
Guess you got anything better to do?
There's no way I'm going to be able to do that today. Thank you guys so much for watching. This has been Horizon Zero Dawn. If you liked what you saw, please leave a like, share this with your friends, like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter. If you've not already, hit that subscribe button where you can enjoy much more great content like this. And be sure to hit that subscribe button, smack the bell button, so you get notified whenever we upload a brand new video. Thanks again for watching. As always, we'll see you in the next time. Later, guys.